you. Hi, Secretary McCord. Jenny Matthews.
Hi.
When I was 16, I got pregnant and dropped out of high school. Fortunately, my mom made me get my GED, and then I went on to nursing school with the help of a few loans. At the hospital where I worked, I saw pain medication prescribed every day, and I saw what it did to people. So a few years ago, when my husband, Howard, had to have surgery, I told him, don't take that stuff. But he needed help with the pain, and that's what they gave him. 3 years ago, I found him dead from an overdose. Without his salary, I couldn't keep up the mortgage, and last year I lost my house. Now I stay with my daughter, but she can barely afford groceries, much less medication for her son's asthma. I'm not looking for a handout, and I'll admit when I screw up, but I gotta tell you, I'm asking myself, you know. Is this how it's supposed to be?
By morning, most of the country had seen that video, and her pulse shot up 6 points. Vulnerability wasn't her weakness, it was her superpower. It was in that moment that I realized the old playbook meant nothing anymore. It's also the moment I might have believed in politics again, for like a day.